After another dreary day all throughout central Mississippi, the clouds are starting to break up and we will see some more sunshine out there for the second half of the weekend. Lows tonight dropping down into the upper 50s to lower 60s. But look what happens on Sunday. We'll see a lot more sunshine out there, and that will really help the temperatures warm up into the upper 70s. Some locations could hit 80 degrees. It'll be a great day all throughout the region. There is that upper level low finally starting to disappear. You see the clouds starting to break up somewhat across the Magnolia State. And as we take a look at the bigger picture here, things are starting to wind down. The weather pattern become more settled here in the deep south as high pressure continues to scoot its way from the northeast down to the southwest. And look what's happening into the Rockies. We've got this upper level low producing just a lot of snow over the foothills into the Denver area. 1 to 2 feet of snow has fallen. Meanwhile, in the warmer air, the warm sector of this system, we've got severe weather bubbling up into Texas and Oklahoma. This system is going to take its sweet time to make its way across the country, but it will give us our next chance of unsettled weather as we head into the middle part of the new work week. Sunday, though, enjoy it. A pleasant day. I think we'll see a mixture of sun and clouds throughout the region. High pressure builds in here for Monday, lingers into Tuesday. But as we head into the rest of the work week, that's when this frontal boundary will start to approach from the west and our rain chances will be going up. Forecast for tonight, 57, clearing skies on the mild side. Winds still from the east about 10 to 15 miles per hour. We're going to hang on to those breezy conditions on Sunday. We expect plenty of sunshine with some clouds mixing in. Highs topping out to the upper 70s to maybe lower 80s. I think we will be up to 80 on Monday. 80 for the high on Tuesday, more clouds, and then as we head into the rest of the work week, we're going to have the opportunity of showers and thunderstorms. Looks like the best chance of showers and thunderstorms right now will be on Thursday.